So welcome to a new week and a new vlog of your ambassador. Today we're at the beach, we're at Mambo Boulevard. But first we're gonna have some empanadas, the local place I want to show you. Before we go on Mambo, I'm gonna show you that, so follow me. Yes, and we drove here especially because sometimes you have to know your places. I don't have to tell you, but we're at Miss Empanada Express. It's on Salinha in the middle of the island behind the gas station. Not really a romantic place, but the food is amazing. So come along with me. We're gonna try some empanadas, some taquinas, and we're gonna taste the beautiful breakfast on Curaçao. Come on. So we're on Mambo Boulevard, and Mambo Boulevard is a great place to go. You've got everything here. You've got the beach, the sea, the ocean. You've got shops, restaurants, gyms. Everything is here. We're gonna take a look around. You can come here early to get breakfast and go for a nice swim in and lay on the beach, or go in the nighttime to have a nice club evening with dancing and drinking. So it's like a whole thing. Just watch with me. It's a beautiful place, and we're gonna show you around. So we're at Mambo Boulevard, which is an open mall concept. It's got two levels. Upstairs you find restaurants and bars and that kind of thing. And downstairs you find clubs, the beach and the beach clubs. So we're gonna take a look at the beach. Come on. The lowest level, and this is the beach level, and you find all kinds of clubs here, things where you can eat, go dancing, so it's a great day out, but also for the evening you have a great night. So please check it out, Mambo Beach, great place to be. So from my rocking chair, from my swinging chair, I want to say thank you for watching. I will see you next time at the Ambassador. See you. Bye bye. Bon dia, bon dia. I see that you're looking for an accommodation on Curaçao. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Ambassador. Can I invite you for a quick tour? When you stay at the Ambassador, you get a beautiful location at Brakkeputtabouw, stunning tropical garden with bananas and waving palm trees, quick and stable internet, two pools, custom-made beds, spacious porches, and the most beautiful view on Curaçao over Spanish Water. Also, you can book extra luxury, like a private chef, massages, breakfast, or everyday housekeeping for the ultimate hotel experience. I'm located central on the island, close by the snow-white beaches and the crystal blue seas. A 3-minute drive from Jantiel Beach, 10 minutes from Mambo Beach, and 15 minutes from Willemstad, our main capital. Available for 2 till 16 guests, divided over 3 floors. the view, the top floor, with the most beautiful view over Spanish Water for 4 guests. Full escape with the largest porch for 6 persons. And a private garden with your own garden, pool and beach for 6 people. Whatever your wishes might be for your ultimate Curaçao experience, we love to think together with you to realize your dream. I would love to have you as our guest and like to answer all your questions. Please check our website www.theambassadorcuraçao.com for our special rates. Hopefully, we can welcome you in the future as our guest at the Ambassador. Thank you for your time and see you soon. I really hope you enjoyed this tour and we'd love to have you as a guest, and hopefully we see you soon at the Ambassador. Bye.